You want to know what happens to your body when you start surfing every day? This exercise is fun and very effective. Let's reveal how to, the benefits, transformation, and smash that subscribe button. First, surfing is a full body workout. When you first think of surfing, you might envision a laid-back beach scene with sun, sand, and waves. But beyond the chill vibes, surfing is an intense full workout that engages multiple muscle groups. It's not just about balancing on a board. It's a dynamic activity that demands physical strength, flexibility, and endurance. Let's start with the most obvious part, paddling. This primarily uses the muscles in your arms and shoulders. Each stroke through the water is like doing a mini push-up. Your triceps, biceps, and deltoids are all working to propel you forward, while your back muscles help maintain your position on the board. This repeated action builds upper body strength and endurance over time. But that's not all. Your legs and core are also heavily engaged in surfing. Once you've caught a wave, your lower body springs into action. The legs, particularly the quads and hamstrings, help you pop up onto the board and maintain your stance as you ride the wave. Your core, including your abs, obliques, and lower back, works hard to keep you balanced and upright. This strengthens these muscles and improves your overall balance and stability. Then there's the aspect of flexibility. The fluid movements required in surfing, from the paddle to the pop-up to the actual ride, all contribute to increased flexibility. The more you surf, the more your joints and muscles adapt, becoming more flexible and efficient. And let's not forget about endurance. Surfing isn't a quick sprint, it's more of a marathon. You're constantly paddling, adjusting, riding, falling, and getting back up again. This continuous effort increases your stamina and fitness. So, while you're out there catching waves and feeling the thrill of the ride, remember that your body is also getting a fantastic workout. You're building strength, increasing flexibility, enhancing balance, and boosting your endurance. And all of this is happening against the backdrop of the beautiful ocean, under the warm sun. So, surfing isn't just fun, it's a serious workout too. Second, surfing can be a heart-pumping cardio workout. With its unique blend of strength, balance, and endurance, serves as a fantastic cardiovascular activity, offering numerous heart-healthy benefits. Let's dive into the science of it. When you're out there riding the waves, your heart rate increases. This is a result of the physical exertion involved in paddling against the waves and balancing on the surfboard. This increased heart rate improves your cardiovascular fitness by strengthening the heart muscle and reducing the risk of heart disease. Regular surfing, therefore, helps to keep your heart strong and resilient. But the benefits don't stop there. Surfing is also a fantastic way to improve your lung capacity. Each time you dive under a wave or wait for the right one to ride, you're holding your breath, training your lungs to use oxygen more efficiently. Over time, this can lead to improved lung function and overall respiratory health. And what's more, the combination of intense paddling and brief periods of active recovery, like when you're waiting for the next wave, mimics the pattern of high-intensity interval training, or HIIT. This type of workout is known to boost your metabolism, improve cardiovascular fitness, and burn fat more effectively than steady-state cardio. Surfing also helps to lower blood pressure. The activity requires a high level of physical exertion, which leads to increased blood flow. This improved circulation helps to lower blood pressure and reduce the risk of stroke and heart attack. The cardiovascular benefits of surfing are clear. It's a great way to enjoy the outdoors and connect with nature, so next time you hit the waves, remember, you're not just having a blast, you're also doing your heart a massive favor. Surfing is more than just a sport or a pastime. It's a lifestyle that promotes overall health and wellness. As it turns out, surfing is not just a thrill, it's a heart-healthy activity too. So, grab your board and ride the wave to a healthier cardio. Third, surfing is a mental routine too. You see, the benefits of surfing extend beyond the physical. It's an activity that also nurtures our mental well-being, acting as a form of therapy. Let's start with the most immediate impact, stress relief. The moment you hit the waves, you're immersed in a world that's separate from your everyday worries. The rhythm of the waves, the salty air, the vastness of the ocean, they all work together to offer a soothing environment that naturally reduces stress levels. To put it simply, surfing is meditation in motion. Now let's talk about focus. When you're out there on the board, waiting for the perfect wave, it requires a level of concentration that blocks out all distractions. This intense focus hones your mental acuity, training your brain to be more attentive. And this increased attention span isn't just limited to the ocean, it extends to your everyday life as well. Surfing also has a wonderful way of enhancing mood. Have you ever noticed the radiant smiles on surfers' faces as they ride the waves? That's not just because they're having fun. The physical exertion of surfing releases endorphins, those feel-good chemicals in our brains. Combine this with the calming effect of the ocean, and you have a natural mood booster. But that's not all. The sense of achievement you get when you catch a wave, or when you finally stand up on your board for the first time, is a powerful confidence booster. This can translate into other aspects of your life, fostering a sense of self-belief and resilience. Finally, the surfing community itself plays a crucial role in mental health. The camaraderie and mutual support among surfers create a positive social environment that contributes to overall mental well-being. So, surfing can do wonders not just for your body, but for your mind as well. It's a holistic approach to health that combines physical exertion, mental strength, and social connection, all wrapped up in the thrill of riding the waves. Fourth, what happens when you surf every day long term? Well, my friends, the answer is quite intriguing. For starters, daily surfing can significantly enhance your physical fitness. It's an excellent all-round workout. Over time, you'll notice more of an increase in your overall strength, agility, and balance. You'll also develop a more lean and powerful physique thanks to the dynamic movements involved in surfing. But the benefits of daily surfing aren't just physical. It can also have a profound impact on your mood. The rhythm of the waves, the thrill of the ride, the connection with nature. All these elements can induce a euphoric state, lifting your spirits and keeping stress at bay. In fact, many surfers claim that their daily sessions in the surf serve as a form of meditation, promoting mental clarity and emotional stability. However, like any sport, daily surfing isn't without its risks. Overuse injuries such as shoulder impingement or knee strain can occur if you push too hard without allowing your body adequate time to rest and recover. Exposure to the sun's harmful UV rays can also lead to skin damage or even skin cancer if proper precautions aren't taken. So how can you reap the benefits of daily surfing while minimizing the risks? The answer lies in balance and moderation. Proper technique is crucial in preventing injuries, so consider taking lessons or hiring a coach to ensure you're surfing correctly. Regular rest days are also essential to give your body a chance to repair and strengthen itself. Nutrition is another key factor. A diet rich in lean proteins, whole grains, fruits, and vegetables will provide the energy you need to surf while supporting your body's recovery process. And don't forget to hydrate, especially on hot days or during intense sessions. So the key to enjoying the benefits of daily surfing while minimizing the risks is balance and moderation. Surf wisely, rest adequately, eat healthily, and you'll be riding the waves to a healthier, happier you. Let's quickly recap the transformation of surfing every day. It's not only about riding the waves, but it encompasses a realm of benefits that will make you reconsider how you approach fitness. Surfing, a sport that is oftentimes associated with the laid-back beach lifestyle, is in fact a powerful, holistic method of maintaining physical health. First and foremost, we showed surfing is like a comprehensive workout for your entire body. From the moment you start to paddle and balance on the board, every muscle in your body is engaged. Arms, back, shoulders, core, and legs. No part of your body left unchallenged. Paddling your way through the waves and maintaining your balance on the board requires strength, agility, and flexibility. It's like hitting the butt. Instead of doing it in a confined space with the view of mirrors and walls, you are doing it in the open air, with the horizon as your backdrop and the rhythmic sound of the waves for background music. Secondly, we went through how the cardiovascular benefits are immense. The constant movement and exertion that surfing demands significantly increase your heart rate. As a result of this regular cardio activity, your heart becomes stronger and more efficient at pumping blood, which in turn boosts your overall fitness and endurance levels. By consistently challenging your cardiovascular system, surfing helps you build stamina that transfers into other areas of your life. Remember, we showcased into the mental health benefits. Surfing is a therapeutic blend of physical exertion and immersion in nature, a combination that is proven to significantly reduce stress and anxiety. It promotes mindfulness and presence, as you can't worry about your daily problems when you're focused on riding the waves. The physical exhaustion, followed by the relaxing, calming effect of the sea, helps regulate your mood, increase feelings of happiness, and improve your overall psychological well-being. We also revealed the long-term effects, that consistent daily surfing can lead to considerable changes in your physique and mental clarity. Regular surfers often report increased flexibility, better muscle tone, improved endurance, and heightened mental clarity. The daily connection with nature, the discipline, and the challenge of surfing contribute to a healthier mindset and a sense of accomplishment. So, whether you're a seasoned surfer or just starting out, remember that surfing can bring amazing changes to your body, and it's all part of the ride. Just like the waves you're riding, these benefits will continue to roll in, transforming not only your physical health, but also your mental well-being, bringing a new sense of vitality. And subscribe to stay fit.